السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبيه ومصطفى. وبعد what I'm sitting is a beautiful scenery. والله it's really amazing. And I believe every Muslim parent would love to see his children in a similar gathering like ما شاء الله سيد حلقز. All these kids and the teenagers, too many halqas, mashallah, look, too many halqas, and in the back, yeah, mashallah, very impressive, Allahumma barik, mashallah, la qatil illa billah. These are the halaq that the Prophet ﷺ was talking about. Whenever a group of Muslims sit together in one of the houses of Allah in al-masajid, يَتْلُونَ كِتَابَ اللَّهِ, they are reciting the book of Allah, يَتَدَارَسُونَهُ فِيمَا بَيْنَهُمْ, and they are studying it. Allah the Almighty will grant them four privileges. Number one, He will descend upon them سَكِينَة. Sakina, tranquility, peace of mind. Allah, praising the Almighty Allah. In return, the Almighty Allah will make mention of them, but in a better gathering, in al-mala'i al-a'la, the gathering of the angels in paradise. Allahu Akbar. It's so pleasing, so soothing. It brings happiness, joy, and unlimited delight to the heart. Alhamdulillah wa shukrillah. Every time I see these halqas, whether in Al-Masjid al-Nabawi or in Mecca or in Pakistan or in Egypt, anywhere, I say Alhamdulillah, the Muslim Ummah is in good condition. Also, they are not just memorizing, they are also memorizing Quran and memorizing Mutun, which is a text for books for Aqidah, for Hadith, for Tafsir. Amazing. Look. ما شاء الله. اللهم بارك. Everywhere around us, every pillar has a name and a حلقة and a teacher. ما شاء الله لا قدر إلا بالله. اللهم تقبل. اللهم تقبل. اللهم تقبل. بارك الله فيكم.